In today's episode of Tips and Tricks Using Mastercam, I'm going to show you a new utility to help you investigate what is happening at any point in your toolpath called Analyze Toolpaths. This feature is available in both Mastercam and Mastercam for SOLIDWORKS. Now let's take a look at how this works. In standalone Mastercam, you want to make sure you're on the Home tab, and we want to come over here to the Analyze section, and we're going to take a look at Analyze Toolpath. This works very similarly in Mastercam for SOLIDWORKS. We just want to make sure we're on the Mastercam 2017 tab. We're going to come over and expand our toolpath utilities, and from here we can launch Analyze Toolpath. Let's take a look at this in action. Launching Analyze Toolpath, and notice that with a toolpath displayed on the screen, the moment we touch it, we get some features on the screen. The important things to note here are the blue arrow, which shows us what we're looking at, exactly where we are. We get a red and green full arrow showing us the start and end of the toolpath. And as we move along, we do see some little red and green arrowheads. These show the start of the motion, end of the motion, and if you move your mouse over them, it gives you the exact XY coordinate of that individual point. As we move along the toolpath itself, we do get information about the operation and what's happening there. As we zoom in here, notice that we do get to see what the op number is, what our feed rate is, and our spindle speed, and the type of motion that we are getting. Notice that as I move between the two different cuts here, we do get to see our feed rate of 100 for our back feed rate. And if we take a look at another part of the cut, we're going to see our feed rate of 24 inches a minute for our actual cutting motion. This is a great tool to try to figure out exactly what is happening at any specific point inside your operation, and it will help you balance out what you're doing in Mastercam. Well, that's it for this episode of Cimquest TV and the 2-Minute Tuesdays Mastercam channel. We hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time.